For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, for every dream you made come true, for all the love I found in you, I'll be forever thankful, baby. You're the one who held me up, never let me fall. You're the one who saw me through it all. You were my strength when I was weak. You were my
compromise. Yes, I would. If I could, I would teach you all the things I've never learned, and I'd help you cross the bridges that I burned. Yes, I would. If I could, I would try to shield your
fixing supper, and he handed a piece of paper that he had been writing on, and after wiping her hands on her apron, she took the letter in her hands and she read it, and this is what it said: for mowing the yard, $5, and for making up my own bed this week, $1, for going to the store, 50 cents, and playing with little brother while you went shopping, 25 cents. Taking out the trash, $1. And for getting a good report card, $5. And for raking the yard, $2. Total owed, $14.75. Well, she looked at him standing there expecting, and 1,000 memories began to flash through her mind. So she picked up the pen and she turned the letter over. And this is what she wrote to that little boy:
for the 9 months I carried you, growing inside me, no charms. For the nights I sat up
There is no charge. When you add it all up, the real cost of my love is no charge. For the nights filled with dread and the worries ahead, no charge. For advice and the knowledge and the cost of your college, no charge. For the toss, food and clothes and wiping your nose, there's no charge, my son. When you add it all up, the real cost of my love is no charge.
After that mom finished talking to the little boy, he looked up at her with great big old tears in his eyes, and he said, "Mama, I sure do love you." And then he reached out and he got the letter and he turned it over and he wrote in great big words, "Paid in full."
When you add it all up, the real cost of my love is no charge.
For all those times you stood by me, for all the truth that you made me see, for all the joy you brought to my life, for all the wrong that you made right, forever.